The battle of the Sectaurs continues. Skulk, Spydrak's evil henchman, has Dargon at his mercy. But suddenly, Dargon awakes. He flips Skulk to the ground, knocking him unconscious, and rushes off to help his friend. But he arrives too late. Pinsor is being carried off by Spider-Flyer. Will Dargon ever see his loyal friend again? Watch the next episode of Sectaurs by Coleco.